Hello, YouTube, and welcome back to Let's Go Gaming. My name is Derek, and today we're adventuring back into the wonderful world of Far Cry 4. I'm joined today with my lovely girlfriend, Madisyn, who's in the middle of a firefight, including a jaguar of sorts.
I figured out how to throw the meat, guys.
Yeah, off camera, we actually had to look it up, but we figured out how to throw the meat, and did it just come out of a cave? It came out, and all of you guys ran away.
It just came out of nowhere,
pretty much. That guy's about to notice you.
Where?
There's a guy up there. It's a thing. It's a symbol that it's like somebody's about to see you. Did it say heroin? Heroin added?
I couldn't tell.
No, I think it said something badge. He's looking right at you.
I don't see him. Oh, well, that's fun. Can we have our weapon back?
Jaguar ran right past you. Oh no!
I can't fucking.
He killed the jaguar. What a dick! Don't you know there's nature's precious animals? I think it's a jaguar. It could be a bobcat, a mountain lion.
Opium.
Oh, okay.
I wonder what happens when I let's just go. This.
You can probably harvest meat.
Oh, poor little baby.
Well, you know, don't let him die in vain. Take some of his meat so you can call more of his brothers out. Because I'm sure they cannibalize each other all the time. Just like
oh, that's even worse! Cloud leopards are like my favorite animal, and they're like highly endangered.
Damn, Karat. It's like a guilty win. It's like, I won, but at what cost? I shall sacrifice my life for the jaguars. Just end the game now. Kill yourself, and jaguars get to live free.
It's a leopard.
A leopard. But we'll think about it this way. In the long run, you're probably going to kill a lot more leopards. But, think about it like this. These savage people, not the revolutionaries, like the king and all his men, they probably brutalize them all the time for their furs. So if you can bring peace to this nation, you might be able to bring, you know, no hunting and no poaching. So you might eventually, by killing some jaguars, cheetahs? What were they?
Leopards.
Leopards. By killing some leopards, you'll save them all. So don't feel too guilty about it. Plus, you're not killing them. The other guys are killing them. You're just luring them into the death trap.
I'm basically bringing them
to their death, yes. Yeah. But don't think about that. We probably, at most points in the game, need those leopards to do their biz.
It's still sad.
It's still sad.
Like, they could have picked, like, any other fucking animal.
What, like a boar? Like a boar just comes out and savagely kills men like that? Or a goat? A deer? A female deer? Ray, a drop of... Is that a throwing knife?
Yep, and I wasted one.
I think it probably has like a pretty good curve to it, so it falls pretty fast. Unless you're within like 20 feet of somebody, you might not reach them. Unless you did like the COD multiplayer, throw it across the map at the sky... And it just so happens to hit the guy on the other side. Well, if you... You might... I know we're in a bush and all, but we're not really that much in a bush. Did you get him? What? No. What? And nobody even, like, noticed the guy just go down? Oh, Maddie, look what it is. It's a white tiger. See, this is the thing where you can probably, like I was saying earlier, like, climb on top, let him out, and have him kill his buddies.
If they kill that one, too, I don't know if I can play this game.
Move body.
Yeah, probably gotta hide him.
Or use him as a meat shield. You could probably just sneak right underneath that guy, like, get right in front of him. Or just throw a stone, skip a stone on the water right past him, get him to turn around real quick. He'll be like, ooh, look, six skips. I just get stabbed in the back of my neck. It was worth it. Oh, now he's gone. So now you don't even know where he is. Anyway. He could be completely gone, apparently.
Kind of wish I could have gotten my throwing knives back. God damn it.
Oh, that was a close one. No, that's it. Yeah. Yeah, you got it.
Distract. Where's the hole?
Mm. He looked. You can get him. He's going to go out. You got to get up behind him real quick and strangle him to death.
There's probably a bunch of other guys here.
I don't know.
Let's see what it is. Oh, shit.
Oh. Okay, so even if they're looking at you, you can take them down. Yeah, somebody did notice you. Back under the bridge. Should I die here for a few seconds? They won't ever win. I don't think it's like GTA cops. I don't think they're going to follow you too long. It's more like, count to 30. If we don't see him again, he doesn't exist. Ooh. You're very lucky that small.
Shut up! Shut up! Run! Run, asshole!
Quick, over that way! Right back to you. Woo!
Shut up.
I'm sorry. Well, also, just the fact that it counted, that, like, the game was able to say, like, yeah, if it bounces back, it'll, wherever it lands, that's where it happens. Ha ha ha. Although, I wonder if you could do, like, really cool ricochet shit with that. Like, bounce it off a wall and then another wall to get it, like, somewhere, like, it might not have gone before. I'm making a lot of creaky noises moving around in this chair. I'm sorry.
I think your chair's bad.
So now they're all out in the open, though. So it's going to be a lot harder to, like, get to them. Oh, he's going to see you. He's going to see you. It's very close. Okay. I'm your monitor guard. Oh. I'm coming up your way. Yeah, if you go right around the right of that thing, you could actually maybe sneak up on them. At least one of them. Is he stopping?
Oh.
The only reason he didn't see you is because he stopped to tie his shoe, and then he looked up. He's like, "Ah, see you." Oh, there. They're making a line, waiting for you to come out just to shoot you up.
Maybe I'm waiting for them to come here.
Is that a grenade? These people aren't fancy enough for grenades, are they? Throw a stone. Can you just throw rocks anytime, or you have to pick them up?
You can throw them anytime.
I meant, yeah, more like that way. I don't know if they're buying it. They're, like, sitting on the other side of that, watching rocks, like, be thrown out. Like, I'm not buying it. Are you buying this shit? Do you believe this guy? Oh, where the fuck are they? The point of the rocks, Maddie.
I want them to come closer so I could use my machete on them.
Okay.
Come over here, asshole!
Maybe it's not really a luring thing. Maybe it's just like it turns them in a certain direction. Start looking! Why are we all still standing here? They're all just more afraid than the last one to look. Do you have a grenade?
No.
Do you have meat? That'd be a good time for meat.
No, because it... Oh, yeah, I do.
Yeah, you have the meat from the other... This is the moment that you use the meat from the... Oh, he saw you.
Oh, no, apparently I've got that back.
Does it work all the time, though? Maybe it only worked because we were near, like... Oh, what the fuck? That was a bear! Do you feel less bad about bears?
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, they're still cute and cuddly to an extent.
just hope it doesn't attack
me. That's the thing. You might want to help the bear out while he's distracting them, you know. Or do you not have any bullets?
No, no, no. No, Mr. Bear!
He did. He just kills everybody else and then comes and mauls you. It's like, I really don't know which way that goes. If he's gonna actually try to like, come after you or not. That's probably. Search that bitch. Pat him all over.
Tiny booze.
Tiny what?
Booze.
Oh, yep, nope, those bears can hurt you. They don't just discriminate. Climb on top of the tiger cage, it'll be much safer there.
I don't want to let you out to that, buddy.
Let them fight each other.
No.
He might just stay around in the area indefinitely. Maybe that's like a caveat to the meat. So it's like good because it kills everybody else, but then it's like another thing that you have to work around yourself.
I mean, I'm probably supposed to kill it or something.
No, I think you let it out. Maybe if you let it out, it becomes your friend. That's how that works, right? Or maybe you can't let it out. I might have just made all that up. Oh. But the hashtag confirms they are poachers and assholes. Oh. Oh. Is it out?
I don't know. I made a hole.
You did?
Thought I did. Ow! Ow!
It's out. It's out. You let it out, Maddie. You can run away. Thanks. That's the thanks I get for letting you out. Huh? She's gonna attack and claw me. There's that bear. Somewhere. That bear's in the town. That bear's here.
Yeah. did I just say birth control?
They just team up to,
Fuck! I'm no.
Oh. Death by the bear that you summoned.
How far back am I?
Before you entered the town. So you gotta get all those guys again.
Damn it.
Sorry, I'm eating some candy corn. Yeah, wait, weren't you able to get in there before? Okay.
Is there a way to just not kill anybody? Just, like, pussyfoot all through the way?
Probably. But it takes a lot of stealth. Why did this come up before? Or did it?
It didn't.
Huh.
What's the fucking point?
To know where enemies are and what kind of enemies they are, I guess. So it seems like... Shit. Seems like other enemies later might have, like, more armor than some.
I guess.
Why would a camera... No camera would ever do this. Call... You're gonna get guns for hire later. What the fuck? This game is, like, so more in-depth than I thought it was.
I guess it, like, marks them.
Oh, so now you know where they are. At all times. Sneaky, cheeky, breechy.
I wanna try and go, like, right away for the tiger. Or the leopard.
And just let the leopard out?
Yeah.
I don't know. It's pretty much guarded by the rest of the guys. Unless you were able to throw some rocks, maybe? Like, throw some rocks over the cage, like, behind where it is. see, you're slowly getting them. And you can just, I think you can just bust it from the front like you just did that other cage. Like whatever move you were doing before that caused that. Like, they don't see the stone, like, slowly coming for them. I wonder if they can use the animals just as much as you can. This is pretty crafted. Oh. Okay. Alright, you might be able to make a break for it. Bust it open. Now run away, run away, run away. They see you running away, and then they realize their tiger has, like, been released.
Shit.
Oh, is it, did it chase you? Wait, like, look back towards them. See where the tiger is at.
I can see where the tiger is.
Oh, whoa. Hey, you can watch it maul them through the wall.
I don't want it to die,
like,
though.
Yes, I can watch my handiwork at work. It probably isn't going to get all of them. It's probably going to get, like, two, and then the third one will kill it. Oh, it's still a lot. Wow. Is it going to get all four? Now, you might have to kill it, by the way. I think that's what it wants you to do. I think it wants you to use it and then dispose it. It's right behind. It's coming for you.
Shut up. Oh, this is going to hurt. This is going to hurt.
Maddie, kill it. You gotta
no!
Kill it. It's going to kill you. It's going to do what the bear did. Like, look behind you. It's probably chasing you still. Just, well, at least check. See if it's left you alone or not. Oh, okay, it's just wandering around now. Okay. So I guess if you get far away enough from it, just like an enemy, it'll start ignoring you again. But now we've lost all the fucking shit in those buildings, because you can't go back because
there
of the fucking
only,
jaguar.
There's only, like, one. It was a leopard.
Oh, it's not a leopard.
Yes,
it
was. It
looks perfectly healthy to me.
Leopard. Asshole.
Ooh, a fish. Can you get the fish?
I don't know.
My count is
going after this.
Don't forget, you need to breathe. I just think you find money in all these chests. The money seemed pretty worthless, like, considering, like, you pick up 5,000 of it at a time.
I mean, once I get to the fucking bell tower or whatever it is, the people there are probably like, oh, you could buy stuff from us.
We're the resistance, we want to overthrow the king, but we want to make it difficult for ourselves. We want to make all of our allies constantly have to do severely difficult tasks and collection missions and collect cash along the way where they'll buy things that they inevitably need from us, you know, to be able to defeat the mad, tyrannical ruler that we all hate collectively. Nothing comes easy.
No, nope, just jump. Yeah, there you go. Nope.
Okay. There you go.
He, like, fucking kicked the rock, like.
Yeah! Are you close?
Mm-hmm.
How'd you bring up that big map that one time? Oh, look, there's all these goats.
Nope. Oh. There you go.
Oh, okay.
We're getting there.
You're pretty almost there. I mean, I can't really tell with any of the landscape, because it's all fucking clouds. Must be a cloudy day. That or it doesn't want you to be able to use the map yet. Don't waste your bullets on goats.
I don't have any more meat, I don't think.
Yeah, but you can literally stumble across it like that.
This is the one that I shot. I have a good amount right now. I have 30 bullets on me, I think.
If this looks like the entrance to any kind of bell tower, this would be it. Oof. Just killing it dead. Okay, I see how it is. Alright, I should be enough meat for now.
Yeah, well, I only have two pieces.
Look at the pretty paintings. Well, like textures, I guess.
They're probably words, I guess.
Wait, look up. That's the place you're trying to go? Up?
Yeah.
I don't think we're gonna make it.
Well, I feel like
there's at least like another enemies. I was gonna say there's at least another section of enemies. So that's gonna be all the time that we have for today then. Check out the next video when it comes out, watch the previous one if you want to. Subscribe to the channel if you're not already subscribed. And if so, have an adventurous day. I don't know why I said that like I had to speak broken English.
All right, well, while he has a stroke, yeah. Well, see you guys next time.
Bye.
Deuces.